girl Pebbles. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to get into Miss Maddie's palette, the Imagination palette that she did a collab with Morphe. It's a really pretty colors. Got some of your neutrals, you got some pastel colors, got some shimmers right here. Not sure what kind of eye look that I'm going to do with it, but we will see and find out. So if you want to see what kind of eye look that I'm going to come up with, keep on watching. We are going to go in with this concealer from Maybelline, Fit Me in the shade Sand. And we're going to put that all over the eyelid. Okay, so we are going to go in with the shade Latte. And I'm going to use my Morphe Jaclyn Hill brush, JH32 brush. And we're going to use this as a base and transition color. And we're going to tap it in. Right, not technically in your crease, but like above your crease. And we're just gonna start packing it in and start moving it around. I like to do small baby circles when I'm moving it around. You can also do windshield wipers as well. I mean, I do both. I'm gonna mix the M3 and Latte together. Alright, so we are going to go in with the Morphe JH33 brush. And we're going to pick up Kenny. Now we're going to go right into our crease. Just tap it in first. Do not bring it up, just leave it right in between your crease. Right in. You see there? Right in there. Just keep it right there. Okay. So what we're gonna do next, we're gonna cut our crease. A trick for people like us who have little eyes. I like to put it right on the bottom of the lid and just look up so I know where I need to cut. Now don't pick your eyes super up, they're gonna be more higher. I'm gonna go in with the mint color. Okay. purple color. She isn't. Incent. I think I said it right. Now I'll go back in with that mint green. I want to mix the purple and green in the middle. Like make them crash into each other. Okay, just like that. And then I'm going to go in with that color candy again. Right in the corner right here and just buff it. Just keep it right here. So I already did one eye with my eyelashes. I ended up putting this green eyeliner on. Something different. I don't know. Maybe I killed the look. Maybe. Maybe not. I'm going in with my girl Luxury Lashes. These are in the shade, style Bougie Babe. So I'm gonna put these on. Lashes always make the makeup look good. So I'll be right back. I'm gonna go finish my rest of my face. I'll be back. So I am done with my face. I'm gonna go in with that green shade and I'm gonna put it in my lower lash bottom. I don't know why when we do like our bottom lash, we always make that our lips look weird like. Like what kind of word? Like you can't look at that all year. Why? I don't know why.
Choose your fighter.
And go in with and we are gonna get to the moon and we are gonna put it right here. Ooh, that pops real good. Okay. And the other side. Ooh, that really pops. Let's put some highlight. Let's go, what's it? Godmom. Some Godmom and put some on right here. Oh yes, honey. Yes. Yes. Put the highlight. everywhere. All right, so then last but not least, we are gonna go in with, it seems like when I'm looking for something and I can't find it, and I promise you it's like in front of my face. Where is it? All right, so we are gonna go in with the e.l.f. lipstick. It's in the shade Praline, something line. And I'm not a big lipstick girl. I am not a big lipstick girl. I'm more like lip gloss. Now I'm gonna go in with my favorite lip gloss from Brent Mann. This is in the shade Fearless. I'm gonna put that all over the lips. Yes, honey. You can never go wrong with lip gloss. Anyways, and then we are gonna finish the look with some setting spray. This is the one from NYX Matte. I heard this is really, really good. So we're gonna put that all over. And that is the finish. I hope you guys liked it. And I promise you, I will do a video with me doing my foundation, showing you guys how I do it, how I cover my acne, because I do have a lot of acne scars as well. So I hope this look came out good. Hope you guys liked it. If not, too bad. It's here. Thank you guys. Don't forget to subscribe to your girl's channel. Give it a thumbs up. Comment what you think. And yeah, and keep supporting me and love me. Thank you. Bye.